Now to a spectacular sight on the state's south coast where thousands of fish flushed out of the River Murray have washed up on the coastline.
It's causing an almighty stench at popular tourist towns, but authorities have urged school holiday visitors not to be put off.
An eye-opening sight that has locals blocking their noses.
It smells a bit rotten.
You're getting it in wafts, from the beach, depending on the direction of the wind.
Middleton Point crowded, only not with school holiday visitors.
We've never seen anything like it before.
Thousands of fish, mostly juvenile European carp, washing up from Goolwa to Victor Harbour. Many still left gasping for air. These kids helplessly trying to save some.
We're helping them, the ones that have been alive still and that have washed up on the beach.
The good thing is just to pick them up and let them slide back into the water.
Surfers say they're not just in the shallows.
They look quite hopeless, which is quite sad. They're kind of just like bobbing towards the top surface of the water, and there are lots of them, and you can feel them squirming between in and around your legs.
Experts say the pests are breeding rampantly in Murray River floodwaters. They're being flushed out to sea at the nearby Murray mouth and dying in salt water.
It is really disappointing because usually the water's like nice and blue.
It may be unsightly and on the nose, but SA Health says there's no danger to swimmers here. School holiday visitors are welcome to hit the water if they're brave enough.
I did go for a swim, except I didn't get my hair wet because it was just a bit too dirty for me.
It's expected these fish will be washed back out to sea within days, but authorities say they could wash up again. Casey Treloar, 7 News.